as Parliament will find occasion in the course of the next 2 weeks to have a tribute motion debated honoring Lieutenant General Paul Lukech. And in that debate, we'll talk about a lot of things. And in that debate, I want all MPs coming from this region to be able to say something about Lieutenant General. And I will be there. So the issue of the parish model that I've had General Saleh and the Chief Justice talking about, that matter is coming to Parliament. We'll have occasion to look at it, turn it upside down, and see what works for the people of this country. We'll not be looking at the 15 years ago, we'll be looking at the current proposition that President Museveni has been articulating for the last 2 years. That's what we'll be examining. Over now. Erunba Charon. Charon Paul Woman. A demon will rip a table of wing, enter any table of wing. Don't leave. Get here.
Ubeki chain my young pinga. bien.
Juan Oti en Machalmeco. Babu, tú me dices.
Huevo legacy, papá yen.
Pero para pangate, pero para pangate, we are bora, bora, down makirati. Un bono macuman. No, malo que yo no como de tienda ni, no como de bora, ni como de tienda.
Come on, boy. give a final round of applause to the Right Honourable Speaker of Parliament for those beautiful remarks surrounding the lifetime of Lieutenant General Paul Okech. As I hand over to the church, I want to remind each and every here about the categories of persons allowed at the funeral venue. We shall have the church leaders together with 10 choir members, only 10 choir members, because there is a capacity limit where we are going to do the burial. Then family members, ministers, and members of parliament strictly, together with generals and senior officers from the police. I thank you so much. Let me now hand over to the church. Thank you.